Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to show you how to download Call of Duty Infinite War. So let's start. First, open Google Chrome and go to www.bittorrent.com and download it. The link is in the description. Click on free download and then download with start. Then go on the second link in the description. It is Power ISO. Download a 64-bit or 32-bit according to your PC recommendation or laptop recommendation. Then go to my third link in the description, and the page like that will open and adds to the peer, but you have to cross it. Then click on download and it automatically start download. Click on OK and this will appear. I will not download it because I've already downloaded it. I will exit. Now open the file or folder where you have downloaded it. Open. Is it? Yes, it is here. You can see this. Right click on it and click Power ISO and go down and see number of drives. Number of drives, it should be 1. Then refresh it. Then again click on it and go Power ISO. And this is the most important step. Click unmount to drive E or F, CD drive. Then go back and this CD drive will open. Click on it. And you can see the setup, install it. I will not install because I've already installed it. So after that, unmount it. Open Power ISO. Guys, never eject it because it can cause a trouble in your PC or laptop because it is unmounted. Then click on Power ISO and click on unmount. Then go back. Refresh. Now open Power ISO application. Open it. Wait 3-4 seconds and click on continue unregistered. After you click unregistered, open and open the power file. Then click on crack. Extract it anyway. I've already extracted it. Then refresh. Open the place where you have extracted the file. This is here. Open. Copy all these files. Then go back and paste it where you have installed the game. And here it goes. Replace all the files, click on it. I will not do it because I have already done it. This is how Call of Duty Infinite War is installed. Now you can launch the game. And guys, I would like to thank all of you because you all have helped me so much that I have reached 150 subscribers in just 4 days. And you can see now the game is open. You can enjoy playing the game. Peace.